Step one, I line my paper with some washi tape. After this, I take my Posca pen and create a blob shape almost like a bean and color it in completely. I repeat this with multiple colors sporadically all over the page until it's filled in with the bean shapes. Then you go ahead and create some dashes all over, and it creates this morel mushroom effect. If this video was too short, you can see the long format on my full channel.